Oh, okay. I am not happy about this either, guys, but, we're doing Help Wanted 2, Part 2. Yay! Fun! Like, I haven't been here already in VR chat way too many times. Okay, so we did Stitch Location before, and, I have not been able to beat it at all. So we're gonna save that for, never. And, you know what, let's see Mooney today. Why not? And I have headphones in playing music, which you can probably hear slightly. Or not, you know. I am not going to be listening to this, game with headphones, otherwise I will not be playing it ever again. Ever. I don't know. The graphics are funny-ish. I don't know. Sounds top tier. Top tier scares.
Attention! This carousel is out of service and will require repairs before we open tomorrow. That is the end of my instructions.
I hate that.
If I had been programmed with the knowledge to fix it, it would have already been done.
The merry-go-round broke down.
Where are you? Where
the fuck are you?
Oh, bitch. Hi. Okay, so you're doing that.
What am I doing?
What makes you so special?
Where the fuck are you? At least you're seeing a bunch of other things, right? Ooh, okay. I'm just gonna be looking around for you and not doing my job, you know? I saw you coming, fucker! By the way, everything else in this game, carousel right now, at least, as far as I can tell, phenomenal compared to the last
naughty
game. Where the fuck are you? I like the new design. I just barely saw your face.
What the f- is this?
Okay. Hi, Mooney. I feel like Moon would be the imposter. No way I'm able to get this so quick. I mean, I'm fast at my job and shit, but you're...
No light.
Forever night. Yes, I know. You're not near Moon. We know. He can get closer. Hold up. Your ass can get closer to me.
What the fuck is this?
Light.
He's also fast.
Fast.
Oh, I just saw a red light. Okay, a weapon. This even. Oh, okay, where is it? Hi. Alright. Okay, so
Hey, buddy! Get out of here!
Oh, I hear a clicking.
That's your issue, fucker. You're too loud. Listen, I like you and all, and you're like a fun guy and like a nice character and everything, but
you're really annoying as a character in a game trying to kill me, so politely fuck off. Very, very politely. Where's Dave?
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No, it's not! I've gotten this far, bitch. No.
No, No.
Okay. No,
Oh. Like,
you're kind of giving away your location with your eyes.
I'll spray you with a soldering gun, I swear. I just saw you. Two. Okay. No, bitch.
Where is he? Oh, I just saw you move. No. Ooh. Ooh, you're close. You're close. You close. What do you mean? What?
Oh, just survive. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I see.
No, I didn't take you for one to like the carousel move. At all.
Why is that on fire?
Why is everything on fire?
I literally just saw you pop up.
It's all heck.
Good. Where's Moon? I don't trust this. Okay. Alright. And that's not the worst of it either.
Isn't that so fun?
Don't wait for one more. Damn. Not worth it. Okay. And oh, that's new. That's new. What is this?
Huh? What is this?
Okay, let's. I'm kind of scared about this one.
No, I don't like it.
Okay. Gotta beat this game in some way or another. Yes, I'm forcing myself to go through this because I beat FNAF Help Wanted 1 and got halfway decently through the DLC. So.
Welcome to Canon's Cowboy Adventure. Use them there at cannons to shoot anything that moves.
Anything.
Aim to get a high score, or I'll give you the old cactus keelhaul. Have a root tooth time, yee-har. Keep your hands and feet in the right at all times, or you'll end up like me.
Ooh.
You're liable to get wet.
Liable to get wet? What do you mean?
Sit out of there.
I don't have phantom sense. What the fuck do you mean?
Whoa, I just, what the heck just passed through over here?
Okay,
or this one seem more immersive? Like security breach and stuff, we as a fandom are traumatized from the lights going out. So, yeah.
I don't know if I'd say traumatized, but you know,
don't like the lights going out.
Actually, you could say from the first game because of Freddy, but yeah, it's more memorable.
I mean, yeah, Freddy's mascot and everything, but I think fandom more connects with him and Sun. Mostly because they're new, but also just...
Is there something in the water?
Why? What? Is that just the boat?
This is a robbery. Make with
them. Okay. Sheeple. Okay. Okay, alright. Also, there is a fan that I probably,
What the fuck is that? I'm not crazy, there's something going across
the room.
I was gonna say there's a fan in my room because it's so freaking hot. And no, I'm not gonna apologize for that. You probably will hear it.
I'm seeing or hearing something, what the hell?
Okay, that's nice.
I'm curious what keeps passing over here. Is there something going on in this hand? In my hand right here, and there's something that keeps passing right there.
Reminds me of, not cold stuff, but it's not cold stuff. No, Rail Rush. That's right. In the first game, I could never get, like, too high either.
Oh, hi, hello.
like in the ranks.
Why are you looking at me with contempt, sir? Why are you looking like so mad? Like you want to bite me?
Something has changed. What? A message for you. In the skies above.
You know, maybe I should connect my headphones.
Hang on. Oh, okay. How do I... Okay, I need to look at the controls real quick. Teleport, push up, aim, release. Held object. Use held object. Alternate. Grab. Grab. Turn. Adjust height. Adjust object. Okay. So I just... Oh, okay. Out of order. We were just talking earlier. I didn't hear you.